broken clutch cable. I always take the steering wheel off when doing a clutch cable. I work from the top rather than from below. I seem to be able to see more that way. If you have an airbag, there's 2 5-millimeter Allens at the back of the steering wheel. Hate plastic. There's no screw on the right side. The little tab you gotta push, then you can pull the headlight switch out. This can all be left in place, but I like to work with as much room as possible. Two connectors, squeeze the little tabs and pull. Okay. with the instrument cluster out, you have to take my word for it, you'll be able to see the top of the clutch pedal and hook in and hook, unhook and hook the cable. I won't be able to get my camera in there, but you get the idea. So you unhook it, feed the new one through, hook it back in, and you're done. And once the cable is hooked in on the pedal cluster, you can insert it down here at the tranny. Leave this connected right now so it's in the collapse state. And then you can pull the cable down. Feed it through the grommet. And attach the end. That's it. Release the lock. Cable will extend now. I'm gonna pump the pedal a few times. By pumping the pedal, the self-adjusting mechanism finds its center. You can anchor it again right here. So that's it.